Here we have 3. Here 12. 3 smaller than 12. So we should take two numbers, 34. A number close to 34 in 12 table is 12 twos, 24. Now we should subtract, we get 10. After this, bring down the beside number. So 2 down, so 102. A number close to 102 in 12 table is 12 eights, 96. Now we subtract, we get 6. After this, no more numbers to bring it down. So what we do is, we put dot, take 0. So 60. When do we get 60? In 12 table, 12 fives, 60. Now we subtract, we get 0. Here we got remainder 0. So this is our quotient.